In this unit, we will cover section 6.3 of the textbook. In section 6.3, we learn how to compute arc lengths, that is, the length of a path. This material is somewhat more applicable than section 6.1 was. After all, every time you drive from one location to another, you're probably interested in how long the drive is going to be. And that length is not the distance as the crow flies between your departure and destination, but rather the length of the road you would travel along.